I did not notice. Fucking hand out of the way!
Oh, that's encouraging.
How do they know where I am in the place that it gives me to hide just because they're alert? They should know I'm somewhere in here, but not exactly where. But yet they aim right for me. What? I'm out? Well, that was not acceptable use of my limited sniper bullets. I don't need to go for headshots with this thing, it just kills in one hit. So regardless. Thank you. Is there any way to throw them back or something? Damn it! Fall there when I missed that. Damn.
up.
Where are they? Down. Guys up here. What? He's not dead?
I think that's all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
No, and Rafe? Both.
What are you doing? Don't climb down. Thank you.
shoreliners.
Like rich boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
Where did this guy come from? Why can't I fucking fire? What? That's not what I wanted to do. Franklin, forgive me. I dared not speak of this in the presences of our families last night. I did not want to distress them. I have not seen my cousin Jack for several days, and I hoped you might know his whereabouts. I have already been to jail to check the stockades and cells. It wouldn't be the first time he was detained there, but I only saw the usual gathering of drunkards. Something has surely happened to him, but no one dares speak of it. I must be forthright. I fear it is related to the meetings you both attend beneath the church every half moon. They are an open secret, and if I know of them, it is certain the founders know of them as well. If you have heard anything, I implore you, please tell me. Matthew. You deserve a slave murder. Actually, follow the rules.
Sam!
Get me steady!
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead?
Hopefully it's just a few like last time.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. We've thrown a couple of governments into villages. This is something else.
I missed him. Apparently it hit him. Man, I could have been swinging and shooting people. What a missed opportunity.
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Keep this door nice and tight.
Wait.